Let's play with AI! Hello, I'm Hideki, AI coordinator. Today, I'm going to talk about high performance tracking using your profile. You can track even if there are a lot of people around. Of course, you can do it for car too. It's easy to do, so I recommended it. I'll show you how to set it up. Let's see how it works.
Launch Anaconda.Set up your environment. Search the terminal. Download the code from GitHub.Install the necessary libraries using the requirements text file. Download CCKPT-T7 from the URL listed.Then download the AIroboTics model. Use the file downloaded with SH from the weights folder. When you are ready, run track.py. Prepare your video. A lot of people in the video. Now, let's try tracking it. I forgot to prepare the CCKPT-T7 file that I downloaded. Copy this file into the directory. Now try it. You can track people like this.It's amazing. Let's try tracking with another video. It's a bit overlapping, but it's very accurate.You can also do it with known people. This time, I tried tracking a car. Run the program by specifying the class. You can see how to specify the class in the code. The car is number 2. You can also change the model you use. Please try various ways.
What do you think? It was easy to track. Open source has made it easier to do. Here's another one piece of technology. Thanks for watching it all the way through. Let's face it. Goodbye.